What's good, YouTube, man? Y'all, it's your boy, y'all, the Red Wave. Back with another, hold on. I said I'm back with another banger there, man. Today I got y'all boys with a beer video, man. A lot of y'all been asking me, what's my bill? What did I make this shit, you know what I'm saying? I basically made a guard, but it's different contracts than everybody else used, you know what I'm saying? So, look. For YouTube video, man, make sure y'all sub. Make sure you hit that like button if y'all new, man. Turn those on, too. So y'all can know when I post another video, a banger, or go live on YouTube, you know what I'm saying? So, let's get right into this video, y'all. So, look. We ain't waste no time, so, you know what I'm saying? Don't worry about my name right now. I just clicked something for y'all boys. So look, obviously I want to go point guard. I put left hand because right hand, I don't know about right hand this year, but left hand is definitely the move. And y'all, you know what I'm saying? Y'all put y'all jersey number at one because y'all know y'all are number one. I'm saying y'all was believing y'all, so y'all number one. I'm saying. So look, I could continue. Obviously, you know what I'm saying. So look, this way is getting a little juicier, man. So look, most of y'all picked this part right. Like, let me see. Probably most of y'all probably picked this part right here. Hold on, let me find it. Probably right here. Probably right there. Most of y'all put this so y'all can get more shooters. But this ain't really matter to me this year. So y'all know I'm gonna go with this one right here. The first one. Hold on. What is that? I'm gonna go for this one right here. This one right here. This is a good pot chart right here. I'm telling y'all boys. This is the best pot chart. So I click that one. And I'm saying, obviously click the first one. But look, this is y'all gotta pay attention to. Going back to y'all shooting out. You know what I'm saying? Make sure y'all shooting out. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? So y'all max all y'all shooting out, and of course max all your playmaking out. I don't care, post control, you still gonna need that so you can get more playmaking. You know what I'm saying? But max that out anyway. This is y'all choice right here. If y'all wanna like get like driving dunk for defense. So look, what I do, I max out my perimeter defense. You know what I'm saying? My quickness, my interior defense. You know what I'm saying? I max out my defensive or my power. Okay, this is it right here. Probably this right here. You know what I'm saying? Just that right here. Just get a little more defensive. At least more non-defensive badges. So just max everything you got on defense. Just max everything you got. So you can get at least 8. You know what I'm saying? But look, don't click X yet. If y'all, this is y'all choice right here. If y'all want driving dunks, take off rebounds. You know what I'm saying? Y'all don't need rebounds or nothing. It's not like y'all can put rebounds like on a 40. Or like, yeah, put like on 40, 45. Same thing for here. 45, 40, you know what I'm saying? It's up to y'all boys, but like, y'all not gonna be the pink and boys most of the time. If y'all do, some come right to y'all, you know what I'm saying? But look, rest of y'all can keep. Interior y'all can keep. I'm saying all that shit can keep. So look, this is good. Driving dunk, y'all gotta make that out right there. 57 is good. Y'all don't need no finishing for real. I'm telling y'all. So look, this is the field right here, you know what I'm saying? Screenshot, what y'all got to do. This is the field. So look, make it. I make mine slight all the time, but y'all can make it compact, but make it slight. Please make it slight. Let me go buff. But look, now what y'all want to do. Now look, if y'all want to, y'all can go 6 feet or 6'1". Don't go 6'2". Look, at 6 feet, you get 92 speed. You know what I'm saying? 6'1", you get a 90. So it's a big difference, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? So if I was y'all, I would go 6 feet or 6'1", you know what I'm saying? But we're gonna go for 6 feet right now, you know what I'm saying? Then we'll go for 6'1". We'll go for 6'1". Look, y'all want y'all weight all the way down, you know what I'm saying? Of course. Hold on, my phone, but y'all want y'all weight all the way down, you know what I'm saying? Now, for me, I always put the shortest wingspan, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, look, y'all get 9-1-3 ball, 9-1 ball control, but defensively, it's gonna drop, I'm telling y'all, but y'all don't need it, you know what I'm saying? Y'all driving down, gonna jump in, but y'all don't need it. Y'all got 92 speed. So, look, watch here, I make it 6'1", I make 6 feet. All the way down. Lowest wingspan. Y'all get to say it. See, look, y'all get plus 4 and 3 points, you know what I'm saying? It's a big difference, I'm telling you, it's a big difference. So look, but we're gonna go with 6'1 today, you know what I'm saying? Weight all the way down, you know what I'm saying? Where you spin all the way down, you know what I'm saying? So that's about it. Y'all gonna go 160, you know what I'm saying? Y'all gonna go like all the way, go to 70, go like 70, go like 77. Go like 77, or you can go all the way down. I prefer to go all the way down because y'all get more stuff to do, you know what I'm saying? It don't really affect them for real, but y'all like shooting, but shooting, you can shoot with any, you know what I'm saying? Y'all can shoot with anything this year. So, If y'all want to look like dribble guys this year, just go with an 80. But if y'all want to look like comp guards, go all the way down. You know what I'm saying? So, look, it's the Bill. And y'all got playmaking takeover, Sharp. Y'all got Sharp taker and Sharp can't take over. It's up to y'all. But I prefer Sharp take, you know what I'm saying? Because obviously you'll play shot. You know what I'm saying? So, y'all see, I made a playmaking shot. That's my Bill. Kyrie Irving. You know what I'm saying? Steph Curry and Jalen Stockton. So look, this is my beard, man. Hope y'all enjoyed this video, man. Let's shout out to the video, man. Let's shout out to the new man. We out. Peace, y'all.